to win the second set. And the quality of tennis there from... Brilliant. Couldn't hit the ball any sweeter than that.
Oh, well played. Hey, hats off. What a fantastic reaction that was.
Oh, what skills. It was going out before it was going to hit the net, and then it hit the net. So he wanted to triply react to that one.
Stuff from both guys. Simon with the hot dog and eventually came out on top.
No way. That is brilliant.
And what you'd also say, ordinarily, Simon would break the next.
Well, that was incredible. What a rally. I mean, I said 5 minutes ago.
What a hit from Simon again. The forehand that he has really used to get in the face. Brilliant tennis.
Oh, it's wonderful from Simon.
I think he's trying to make a statement both with the short.
Thank you.
Well, he's able to come through that. It's another pretty unique rally, isn't it?
Oh, ho, ho! Out of the top draw.
Has he made it? I think he has.
Frenchman's everywhere right now.
Oh, that is just majestic. What a...
Oh, that's nice. Lovely bit of improvisation.
Okay. Davis Cup around the corner, the finals.
What a shot that was from Gilles Simon.
Oh,
unbelievable.
What a rally that is. And Novak is spent at the end of it. But if we see a better baseline exchange on the ATP...